Hi everybody, try not to fall off your chairs laughing at my DIY tripod made from a coat hanger and some kiln wire. Seems to work reasonably well at the moment. Yeah, I left this clay out overnight. So I don't want to throw it away and I don't want to really recycle it, so I'm going to have a go at throwing another shallow bowl, splitting as I wedge it. So it could be a bit of a wrestling match once it's on the wheel head. Hopefully I'm going to be making better clips in the future once I get organized and a better tripod. It's the first time I've been able to see what you folks can see with a reverse camera. Some better videos eventually. Got to sort the focusing out. I noticed on the last clip it kept going in and out of focus. Well, I can't see anything to adjust that at the minute. Wanted. Whoops. I did say it'd be a bit of a wrestling match. And I am also going to make sure to film future videos from my left hand side, folks. Hopefully you can see my outside hand on the clay. Have a bit of a move around in here. A lot deeper with the base. few air bubbles in this piece of clay. Make it a bit shallower now. Quite a bit bigger than the one I showed you guys in the previous clip. Still only 4.5 pounds of clay though. This is where stiff clay helps out, folks. Stop it from collapsing. Never really used a rib on the inside of bowls, so I'm not going to start doing so. Right. Find my chamois leather. Give you a better view in a second. Try and run the cutoff wire under this. Shapes like this, I tend to cut them off once they're off the wheel head. Which I will do, folks. I'm gonna do, because this is higher than the bat, it's awkward, so lift that off and then run the wire underneath it. Yeah, similar to that one. Imagine once it's shrunk, it'll be about the same size. Okay, folks, thanks for watching. Bye for now.